dollars.
APS has changed its contraception policy, but many parents say they're upset they weren't included in the process. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr has been following the issue for months. He sat in on an APS School Health Advisory Council meeting tonight. He joins us now with the details.
Shelley, school leaders tell us that APS's policy was violating state law, so the board had to step in and change it. Now, that came as a surprise to some of the parents who came down here tonight to try to put their input in.
A host of parents showed up to APS's Health Advisory Council meeting to speak out about the school system's contraception policy, but the parents did not get to speak and quickly found out the policy had already been changed.
What did you take away from the meeting?
I was astounded. The policy that this committee was supposed to address with respect to parents is already written.
A school spokesman tells us the district's former policy did not meet state law, so the new policy reads birth control devices and medications shall not be dispensed by Albuquerque Public Schools. That means health clinics cannot hand out condoms or other forms of birth control, but they can still write prescriptions.
I agree that there needs to be access to things that are going to keep our kids safe and healthy.
Adrienne Barboa showed up to voice her approval for condoms.
What did you take away from the meeting tonight?
Well, really, that there's a lot of misinformation.
And other parents like Mark Champlin thought they were going to help craft the policy during tonight's meeting.
Birth control is a family issue, not a public school issue.
But the committee meeting came and went, and parents found out the policy is already etched in stone.
That's irresponsible, and I'm a taxpayer, and if my taxpayer money is being wasted by having useless committees, why are we paying for all these committees?
Now, parents were given forms that they could write their comments or suggestions down on and turn those in, but again, they did not get a public speaking form that some had hoped for. Reporting live at APS, Will Carr, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And you can see APS's full contraception policy by going to our website, KOAT.com.